Here we are at a village very close to Karahan Tepe and Harbetsuvan, and this statue is in one of the gardens. Our friend Taha told us about this. We just want to show you this because this could be from a Tas Tepla site, a pre-pottery Neolithic site in this area, either from Karahan Tepe or even from Harbetsuvan itself, which is just less than a kilometre from this spot.